this is yours.
You can get with this, or you can get with that. You can get with this, or you can get with that. You can get with this, or you can get with that. I think you can get with this, cause this is where it's at. You can get with this, or you can get with that. You can get with this, or you can get with that. You can get with this, or you can get with that. I think you can get with this, cause this is
kind of fat.
Where's the black sheep? Here's the black sheep. Even if we wanted to, the clock cannot be weak. Why should we swing like this? Why should I swing it like that? Because in fact, on me it might not attract. Therefore I ignore, I do as I feel inside. I live with me, I've got my back tonight, you know what I'm saying? Yo, black, I'm not playing. Need to go with this and go with this with no delay. And see, in actuality, wonder can it be? I made it look easy because it is to me. Anytime capacity was filled, tried to rock it. Anytime a honey gave us play, tried to knock it. Never was a fool, so we finished school. Never see a sweat and you'll never see a shrew. Out to rock the globe while I'm still here to rock. Don't punch girls and we don't punch a clock. Gotta go, see you later by the cat. And you can't beat that with a bat.
You can do this.
Saying, can I borrow a dollar? Ooh, you're a star now. They call it the vapors.
papers. Now I got a cousin by the name of Vaughn Lee, better known to y'all as Kamasaku V. He cut, scratch, transform with finesse and all that mess. But I remember when he first started to rock and tried to get this job in a record shop. He was in it to win it, but the boss fronted, said, "Sorry, Mr. Lee, but there's no help wanted." Now my cut Vaughn still tried on and on till the light break of dawn to put this J-O-B in effect. But they'd look right past him and be like, "Next!" Now for the year of 88, Cool V is making dollars, so my cousin's like, straight. He walks into the same record shop of before, and the boss be like, "Vaughn, welcome to my store." Offering him a job, but nah, he don't want it. Damn, it feels good to see people up on it. Cause I remember when, at first they wasn't. Now guess what they caught from my cousin? The vapors. They caught the vapors. They caught the vapors. They caught the vapors. Last subject of the story is about Bismarck. I had to work for mine to put your body in park. When I was a teenager, I wanted to be down with a lot of MC, DJ, and crews in town. Saw a screw on Noble Street, I said, "Can I be down, champ?" They said no, and treated me like a wet food stamp. After getting rejected, I was very depressed. Sat and wrote some death through the rhymes at my rest. When I used to come to parties, they make me pay. I would have to beg to get on the mic and rap that day. I was never into girls, I was just into my music. They acted like I wanted to keep it instead of trying to use it. But now things switch without belief. Yo, Biz, do you remember me from Noble Street, Chief? We used to be down back in the days. It happens all the time and never cease to amaze. They caught the vapors. They caught the vapors.
Just when you thought it was safe to go back into the kitchen, Chill Radio comes on your channel with DJ Andy.
Yeah. Hey, yo, man, you remember that shit Easy did a while back? Motherfucker said it wasn't gonna work.
That old crazy shit.
Yeah, the stupid shit, man.
Dope.
Hey, yo, Easy.
Suckers.
Hey, man, we should come off the piano for a minute, man, and bust this crazy shit.
Woke up quick at about noon. Just thought that I had to be in Compton soon. I gotta get drunk before the day begins, before my mother starts bitching about my friends. About to go and damn near went blind. Young niggas at the pad throwing up gang signs. Ran in the house and grabbed my clip with the Mac-10 on the side of my hip. Bailed outside and pointed my weapon. Just as I thought, the fools kept stepping. Jumped in the foe, hit the juice on my ride. I got front and back and side to side. Then I let the Alpine play. Bumping new shit by NWA. It was gangster at the top of the list. Then I played my old shit, it went something like this. Cruising down the street in my 6'4", jocking the bitches, slapping the hoes. Went to the park to get the scoop. Knuckleheads out there, cold shooting some hoop. A car pulls up, who can it be? A fresh El Camino rolling Kilo G. He rolled down his window and he started to say, "It's all about making that GTA. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit."
Get the fuck out.
Motherfucker,
say what?
Donald B's in the place to give me the pace. He say my man JD is on free base. The boy JD was a friend of mine till I caught him in my car trying to steal an Alpine. Chase him up the street to call a truce. The silly motherfucker pulls out a deuce. Little did he know I had a loaded 12 gauge. One sucker dead, LA Times front page. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit.
Bitch,
and I wanna get ill. So I went to a spot where my homeboys chill. The fellas out there making that dollar, I pulled up in my 6'4" Impala. They greet me with a 40 and I start drinking. And from the 8-ball my breath starts stinking. Left to get my girl to rock that body. Before I left I hit the Bacardi. Went to a house to get her out of the path. Dumb hoe said something that made me mad. She said something that couldn't believe, so I grabbed the stupid bitch by a nappy ass weave. Started talking shit, wouldn't you know? Reached back like a pimp, slapped the hoe. My father jumped up and he started to shout, so I threw a right cross and knocked his old ass out. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit. Wrapped the 6'4" around a telephone pole. I looked at my car and I said, oh brother, I throw it in the gutter and go buy another. Walking home and I see the G ride. Now Cat is driving, Kilo on the side. As they busted a U, they got pulled over. An undercover cop in a dark green Nova. Cat got beat for resisting arrest. He socked a pig in the head for ripping his guest. Now G is caught for doing the crime. Fourth offense on the boy, he'll do some time. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your cart. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit. I went to get them out, but there was no bail. The fellas caused a riot in the county jail. 2 days later in municipal court, Kilo G on trial, cold cut a foot. Instruction of the court, said the judge. On a 6-year sentence, my man didn't budge. Bailiff came over to turn him in. Kilo G looked up and gave a grin. He yelled out fire. Came Susie. The bitch came in with a submachine Uzi. Police shot the bitch but didn't hurt her. Both upstate for attempted murder. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit. Yeah, I kicked a little ass. But that was a blast from the grass, motherfucker. Busy up, busy up, yup, yup.
So you're a philosopher?
Yes. 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 I think very deeply. I think very deeply.